Ultimate are aware of it as they ping them out.
They're trying to rush it down, but Frelinor's been caught out. Hasn't used the shockwave yet. He's holding his nerve, and that's going to be Miluno. The shockwave only catching on Deficio. Stranglethorns, meanwhile, bounces up three members. Jayri gets caught. That's the death mark onto Kraton. Bjergs is going to try and get it. He finishes it. Picks up a double kill. Frelinor gets in. It's a triple kill. Aranea is going to get taken down. Bjergs gets a quadra. Quadra kill for Bjergs and comes in like Superman.
Absolute decimation from Bjergs.